In this video, I will tell you how can you remove a ballpoint ink from paper without damaging paper and you can write another text on its place. This is absolutely possible. You can remove ballpoint ink from any kind of paper without damaging the paper. Even anybody cannot identify that there is something modification in this paper. But you have to need some little sense about to do these tricks. I am always upload the video about the process that I have tried a lot of times and I am sure its safety about 100%. This process is almost 100% safe to the all kinds of paper. But you have to learn this process after a few tries with the rough paper. We will remove the word answer and we will write Adil on its place without damaging the paper. To do this trick, you need a Regmar. The Regmar is available at any paint store or hardware stores. This Regmar is used to remove the iron rust from iron. We will use this Regmar to knead the clean surface. Keep your paper in front of you and rub it with the Regmar. You have to do this in this position. Your thumb should be on one side of the Regmar and pick it from other side and rub like this. You have to rub like this. Rub the only text that you want to remove, like circular motions, and you have to blow after this, and after this you have to use a eraser that children use with lead pencil. There is three different steps. After rubbing with eraser, you have to blow it to remove the dust. First step is rubbing the text with Regmar in circular motions, but remember you have to do this very politely, very gently, very slowly. If you feel angry for even a microseconds, your paper will be damaged and you cannot do anything after this. If you do this very slowly, definitely your more time will be spent, but this process will be absolutely according to your desire. Rub it in circular motions and after this blow it, and then rub it with the eraser. After a little try, you can see there is only text on particular places. Now no need to rub the whole paper, whole text, but you have to only target the places where you can see the ink. I am rubbing only the place where I can see the ink. I am rubbing it with a corner of my Regmar in very gently. After this you have to blow it and then use your eraser. These only three steps. You can see there is ink on some places. I am not targeting only these places. I am rubbing it with a corner of my Regmar. Rub it very gently with a corner. Only target on these places. Don't feel hesitation. Dear friends, You have to try this trick with a rough paper before touching your original paper. You can see the lot of text is disappeared. Always remember to blow. When you feel something on your surface, you have to blow it. I am telling you again, there is three steps. Rub it with Regmar, blow it, and then use a razor that children use. But you have to use everything with very little care. You can see this. If I use this Regmar with force, this will absolutely damage in microseconds to my paper. Because I have practiced this technique many times, I am expert. If you will try it with a few times, you will also become expert. Now see, there is only very little text, lot of text is disappeared. I am targeting only these small pieces of the text. A little text is here, I will remove it also. A little here. Some people says that I am using a good quality paper. If we use regular paper, our paper will be damaged. I say no. I am using very, very low quality paper. I will show you to you at the end of the video. We see a little text here, a little dot. We will remove it also. I am using eraser. There is a micro level dot. I think you are learning it very nicely. I am not rubbing all the surface like this. Now I am targeting only the place where the text. If I rub the all surface, it will be damaged. You have to only use this corner. See, I am only using corner like this. I am not using the whole Regmar. See friends, everything is removed. There is nothing. Our paper is at very good position. You can see there is also ink removal processes occurred due to my negligence, because I tried this very high level to show you. I will cover it with lead pencil. There is no problem, there is no tension. See, it is okay. I will complete this line right from here if I feel okay. Nice friends, our text has been removed. Now we will write our desired text. We will write Adil, double E L, Adil. The work is instead of you, but you have to, I am advise you to do this trick very gently. Do not touch your original text at once. You have to select any rough or any ink or any text from a side of the paper, and you have to try on it. For example, before touching my original text, I will try this trick on the word nil. Because the word nil have no importance, I will remove some of its part. If I will success in removing this nil, then I will know that I can remove the original text. Don't touch your original text without knowing your condition. I am trying on the word nail. You can see I can remove the word nail. I am sure that I can remove this also. You can also draw a little line in the side of the paper and you can remove it. If you will success in removing your own line under the paper, this is sure that you can remove anything from the upper side or where you want to remove. If I will fail, I will not touch my original text. This is important to know the condition of your paper. Now I am sure this page is very low quality. You can see we can see text from other side of the paper. This is very low quality paper, but the process is occurred very nicely. No tension. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you.